you know, and I've been kind of like writing poetry and making little melodies here and there, but when I first finished my first song, it really opened this gate of what an incredible experience to create something new. And this particular song, it's called Let Me Listen. It was inspired by a poem that I wrote when it was actually an Easter morning a few years before that. I was really thinking about the heart of Jesus and how compassionate he must have been to really be listening to the stories of the people around him in order to connect with them. And I really felt like that was so important for me to remember when I'm trying to create a relationship with someone. Anyway, so I'll let the song speak for itself, but this is Let Me Listen.
I'll say.